repeated air attacks, the Japanese garrison on Otorishima fought bravely and put a halt to the American advance. Commander Cunningham, through the use of coded messages,